Of all the songs you've written, do you have a favorite?
I don't really. No, I don't. You know, I've done a lot of, written a lot of songs, a lot of scores, and they, each of those things bring back a particular time of my life, memory. I remember all the times that I was working on those things, and I have different feelings. Of course, it would be easy to say if something became a hit that, you know, it's my favorite, but it's just not true. Certain things have different meaning to me, who I work. I've been very fortunate to work with some of the great lyric writers. Norman Gimbel, that you're killing me softly with, and other songs, yeah. One of the fantastic, he, before I met him, he had written Girl From Ipanema and Watch What Happens, and we had a long collaboration, but I had a long collaboration with Hal David. We wrote many songs together, and with Paul Williams, as you saw, I wrote with Sammy Kahn, and now I just completed the show with Alain Boublil, and we'll see where that goes, but we're pretty excited about it. He wrote Les Miserables. So it's just been a wonderful opportunity for me to get to work with these fantastic, inspiring lyrics. And, you know, people sometimes ask me, I guess it's natural to ask a songwriter, what comes first, the lyric or the music? And Sammy Kahn had the best answer to that. He said, the phone call. That's what starts it. But, I mean, when I've worked with Norman Gimbel, he mostly gave me the lyric, and I like that. To me, the music comes right out of the words. I just feel them and sense them. But then I work with people like Paul Williams, like the Bergmans, where I write the melody and they hear the words. So it's every time a unique experience. It's hard to tell you one song that means more to me. It's just all part of the fabric of my life musically, you know?
Tell us where this is, you know, obviously you guys are the very fortunate ones because you're here tonight and you got to see this. But where else, where can people see this after tonight?
We're working on that. We're hoping to find the right home for it so everyone can see it.
Ready to play some music?
I'd like to, yes. I'd be very happy to.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. And there he was, the this young boy, a stranger to my hand, strumming my pain with his fame, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me soft. This song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I felt he found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish. Would you help me out? Singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me soft. This young boy singing clear and strong, everybody with my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his word, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me soft. This song. Now the lala chorus. La la la. La 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 la.
Song I wrote with Norman Gimbel. This is another song I wrote with Norman for the film Foul Play. Thank you.
You remind me I live in a shell, safe from the past, doing okay, not very well. No jolts, no surprises, no crisis arises. My life goes along as it should. It's all very nice, but not very good. And I'm ready to take a chance again, ready to put my love on the line with you. Been living with nothing to show for it. You get what you get when you go for it. And I'm ready to take a chance again with you. Since you left me in all my despair, I just held on. My hopes were all gone. Then I found you there. And I'm ready to take a chance again, ready to put my love on the line with you. Been living with nothing to show for it. You get what you get when you go for it. And I'm ready to take a chance again. Ready to take a chance again with you. With you. Thank you. So, I thought I would do some of my television themes for you. And if you know them and would like to join in and help me, I could use all the help I get, you know. So I will need you at some point down the line, or we'll get there. A question that people ask me, I thought I'd clear up the mystery that a lot of people have asked me over the years. What does Shamil Shemazel Hassenpfeffer Incorporated mean? So I'm here to clear up the mystery, at least as far as I'm concerned, anyway. So I always say Shamil is the waiter who brings you the soup, holding it with his thumbs dangling in the soup. And the Shemazel is the guy who gets the soup. That's it. Love, 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 American style, truer than the red, red, blue. Love, American style, that's me and you. And on a star-spangled night, my love, you can rest your head on my shoulder. By the dawn's early light, my love, I will defend your right to try. Love, American style, truer than the red, red, and blue. Love, American style, that's me and you. Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, you can join me. Thursday, Friday, happy days. Saturday, what a day, rocking out week with you. These days are ours, happy and free. These happy days are yours and mine, her happy day. Hello sunshine, goodbye rain. She's wearing my school ring on a chain. She's my steady, I'm a guy. I'm gonna love her all I can. These days are ours, happy and free. These happy days are yours and mine. These happy days. These happy days are yours and mine. These happy days are yours and mine. Happy days. Okay, and here's where I need your help. Shamil, Shamazal, Hassan Pfeffer Incorporated. Are you with me? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shamil, Shamazal, Hassan Pfeffer Incorporated. I know you're there, but I don't hear you. How about again? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Shamil, Shamazal, Hassan Pfeffer Incorporated. Give us any chance, we'll take it. Read us any rule, we'll break it. We're gonna make our dreams come true. Doing it our way, there is nothing we won't try. Never heard the word impossible this time. There's no stopping us. We're gonna do it. On your mark, get set and go now. Got a dream and we just know now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way, yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true for me and you. Wonder Woman, Wonder Woman, all the world is waiting for you, and the power you possess. In your, oh, I love this, in your satin tights, fighting for your rights, and the old red, white, and blue. Love, exciting and new. Come aboard, we're expecting you. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. The love boat soon will be making another run. The love boat promises something for everyone. Cast your church for adventure, your mind on a new romance. An open smile on a friendly shore. Welcome aboard, it's love. Welcome aboard, it's love. Welcome aboard, it's love. Thank you. All right, I would like to play one more. I would like to play one more. So, there was a movie called Star Spangled Girl. It was a Neil Simon film. And Norman and I wrote a nice little song for it. And we got Davy Jones to sing the song. And his producer took this nice little song and made a big pop number out of it. Excuse me. And recorded, and it was a really a nice record, but it really went far beyond how we saw this song. It took it away from its gentle little quality, made a big pop production. One of the nice things that happened from it, though, that the show The Brady Bunch decided to build an episode around a singer, I guess, Davy Jones. And he was starring in the show. He visited, and actually I think he was the prom date for Marsha Brady. And he sang this song on the show. And because that show has been on the air about 4 million times over the years, a lot of people know the song from the show. Well, then years later, Paramount decided to make a big picture called The Brady Bunch.
And they built the same film around the song, around the, Davy Jones. And my my friend Steve Terrell called me one day. He said, "Hey man, I just finished recording your song. We did it for the Brady Bunch movie. You're gonna hate it." They made a real grunge rock record out of it. So I'd like to go back and just do this for you now, the way I wrote it. And I have a special reason to do it. It's because we're coming up to my wife's birthday. And my wife of 60 years, yes. Fortunately, for me, she decided it was okay to marry a musician. So here we are. This is for you, Jenny. Girl, look what you've done to me. Me and my whole world. Girl, you brought the sun to me with your smile. You did it, girl. I'm telling you, girl, something unknown to me makes you what you are. And what you are is all that I want for me. And it's good to feel that way, girl. Thank you, girl, for making the morning brighter, girl. For making the nighttime nicer, girl. For making a better world for me. Thank you all very much. Thank you.